Hello, it is I, Arrow the Hedgehog, and I am doing a review on the Pokemon Sun Moon plushies. These I just got yesterday in the mail. Yeah, these are actually worth, I believe, like $0.99. Yeah. So let's get right into the plushies. First we have... We have Popio, Litten, and my personal favorite, Rowlet. So let's get into Rowlet first. Rowlet is one of my personal favorites. Everyone hated this guy. I really love the material that they use for these horses. They're really soft. And especially on Popio's like little like collar. It's extreme. His nose! I don't know what's made of, like, what is it, like, now? Belt or something? Out of one of these three, I would say my personal favorite is Rowlet. I like Rowlet. I like owls. I was weird about this. That with the tag on the bottom. These are actually Pokemon Center exclusive plushies. So, if you want to get these, I would do so now, then later. So this is Arrow the Hedgehog, signing out.